My name's Ava.
And I'm also Ava, and this is the Wildcat News for Tuesday, September 14th. Students, please make sure you have your IDs on at all times. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here are today's announcements. Let's find out what's for lunch today. Congratulations to our HMS volleyball team for their great game against Rudolph Gordon last night. Our next game will be Wednesday at Fisher Middle starting at 5:30 p.m. Good luck to our undefeated team.
We have a special report about Mr. Abernathy's 7th grade social studies class.
So what they're doing is a gallery walk, and they have all the regions spread out of the North America. And so what they'll be doing is every 5 minutes they rotate to a different region, and they're writing down on the papers five physical features of the region, as well as the impacts of those regions on the people that live there.
We learned about these five regions: the Western, the Great Plains, the Caribbean, the Caribbean, and the Eastern.
Some physical features are mountains, lakes, oceans, and rivers, and there's also like grass, moist soil, and all that other stuff.
We were learning about the Western region, the Great Plains, and three other regions, and we had to figure out the impact of physical features and physical features, how it impacted people.
And so like I said, every 5 minutes they rotate to a new region, and so we're done, and then we share it together in the class.
Okay, thank you.
All right, you're welcome.
That's all the announcements for today. Make it a great day or not.
The choice is yours.
I'll take it in, but don't look down. 'Cause I'm on top of the world. Eh?
I'm on top of the world. Eh? Hi, my name's A.
And I am also Ava, and this is the Wildcat News for September.